couple hurls out.
Hi, Dave Brandt. I normally tie Catskill flies. What we're going to do today, a little different. I'm going to mess with, and you'll see why I say that, a fly that's used incredibly much in the Catskills, but it's not a Catskill fly. It came to us from the Midwest, and it's really, it was really tied originally to suggest caddis. And it is the fly that Eddie Van Putt uses to match the hatch. It's the Adams. Eddie knows, like some of us, that presentation is everything. When you get good with a fly rod, and you should try to do that, and the way to do it is fish more. Presentation is the thing, not so much pattern. The Adams is a wonderful fly. We're gonna kind of put a little twist in it this time, something we discovered about 35 years ago when I used to fish the Esopus a lot with lots of little wild rainbows. They love this pattern. I don't remember how we hit on it, but we did. It's not an invention of ours. And I'll show it to you. The middle part of the Adams, we're going to make a change. Well, as you can see, so far we've set up to tie the Adams with the typical grizzly hackle point wings for the Adams. And the Adams tail, which is a mixture of grizzly hackle and ginger. And this is where the change comes in. We're going to use moose mane. Hopefully you can see two long, easily manageable, no soaking required, no hackle pliers, pieces of moose mane. You'll find them in the mane of a big moose, and this is typical moose mane. What I like to do is separate the pieces, and I have a dark, predominantly dark hair on this piece, and this piece gives me predominantly white, a very pale hair. And again, no soaking required. They're big, they're easy to handle. I take one of each hair, try to get them sort of even in diameter. I'm gonna just trim them. I wanna mount them underneath the fly, and I want those tips to be extending to where the body ends. Then I'm simply going to take those two pieces, I'm going to wrap them together. I want to keep the two separated so that we get a barber pole effect. I'll take four or five turns, enough to get where the hackle's gonna be. We won't finish this fly for the sake of brevity, but there is the new twist on the Adams. The reason we started that was the rainbows love them, wild rainbows. So you tie a standard Adams, but instead of the muskrat body, try a dark and a light piece of moose mane Adams. You get a striking, handsome little body, and it'll work for you, I guarantee it.